Hello everyone, today I'm signing Somebody to You by The Vamps. I have done a walkthrough. It's either linked down here or up in this little corner here, so make sure you go and check that out. I actually did this on a poll on my Instagram story. As you can tell, I do this a lot because I like to know your guys' opinions and what you want to see. So it's between this song and another Vamps song. And if you want to be included in future polls, because I do them for the majority of the walkthroughs I do now, go follow my Instagram. It's at Isabella Signs, because they'll be on my story for you guys to choose from. But this song, I absolutely love it. I actually signed it just under 2 years ago, and I posted it on Twitter, and the Vamps saw it and they followed me on Twitter. I was like freaking out the next morning. My mum was like, what is going on? But yeah, I absolutely love this song, but I really, really hope you all enjoy. Yeah. Yeah. I used to wanna be living like it's only me, but now I'm spending my time thinking about a way to get you off my mind. I used to be so close, never really gave enough. And then you caught my eye, giving me the feeling of a light and stay. Look at me now, I'm falling. Can't even touch this rhetoric. This crowd, my heart keeps shaking. Oh, 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 now! I wanna be all I ever wanna be. Yeah, yeah. It's somebody's in you. I wanna be all I ever wanna be. Yeah, yeah. It's somebody's in you. Everybody's trying to be. I used to run around, I didn't want to settle down, but now I wake each day, looking for a way that I can see your face. I've got your photograph, but baby, I need more than that. I need to know your lips, nothing ever matters to me more than this. Look at me now, I'm falling, can't even touch this center. Look at me now, I'm falling. Can't even talk, still stuttering. I wanna be all I ever wanna be. Yeah, 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 yeah. That is one of my favourite songs of all time, hands down, one of my favourites. I really, really hope you all enjoyed. Like I said, there is a walkthrough linked either down here or in this little corner here, so make sure you go and check that out, and I really, really hope you all enjoyed. Bye everyone!